This is how you install HShop on your Nintendo 3DS. So, first things first, you're going to take out the SD card of your 3DS. Mine, I have the new 3DS XL, so I will just open these screws. Oh, they're falling out. No, they're not. Take out these screws. Yeah, one is not. There we go. There we have the SD card. And you're going to need a SD card reader. And put this SD card into your PC. There you go. Now I have a SD card reader. Put my SD card in there. Plug it into your PC. There you have your inside, or the inside of your SD card. They're going to go down in the link in the description. And there you're going to find this website. You're going to go on to this website, then you're going to go down to download 3HS. You're going to press download and then direct download CIA. Boom, now you have this file. Open this file, it's going to be in your downloads folder. You're going to transfer it onto CIAs on your SD card. If you don't have the CIAs folder, make the folder and then transfer it. That's done. I'm going to plug out the SD card out of my PC. Plug it back into the 3DS and turn the 3DS on. And also just put the back on here. That's interesting. Never seen that before. Might be because it's modded. And one more time. There you go. Now we're going to go down, or wait, give it a second. Now we're going to go into FBI. Then SD, CIAs, and then press A on the 3HS file, and install and delete CIA. This will be really fast. And it's done. Go home. And it is going to be right here. Then open that, and there you have HShop. That's how you download HShop. Thank you guys for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace out.